The bronchioles inside the lungs are protected by ciliary cells and mucus. Particles of dust and other pollutants are trapped by the mucus and swept along by the tiny hairs, or cilia, of the bronchial lining. Smoking damages these cells, causing them to become inactive.